Students at Farragut High School express opinions on dress code policy after sophomore Holly Sykes gained over 2,700 signatures on her online petition.
It's definitely more unfair to girls. It's definitely an issue with guys. They wear shorts that are really short, but they don't get in trouble for it, which is really not okay. But it's kind of unnecessary that I have to cover my entire shoulder, especially in 90-degree weather. And it's really hard for people to wear pants every day or find shorts that are fingertip length.
Sykes plans to speak along with other students at Hardin Valley Academy on Thursday about the issue.